I'm Adam with the Gates of the Arctic Archaeology crew. We're on a high landform west of Nunavuti Lake here in Gates of the Arctic.
When we're in the field, what we're really trying to do is identify and manage the archaeological, the cultural resources within the parks and preserve system.
We're surveying today. We look for elevated platforms with good exposure that lets us see the bedrock so we can see the material remains of prehistoric peoples and historic people that have passed through the park.
Well, first you have to pick a good place to survey. Ridgetops are really good. We'll space ourselves out a certain distance away from each other so we can cover the ground fairly systematically. What we're looking for, something that would catch our eye, would be things that are different. You can tell from just a walking pace and eye height when you're standing. You can see that a rock is different from everything around it, or you can tell that a rock has been fractured in a way that's not natural. You can really pick those things up. In both Gates of the Arctic and Yukon Charley, very typical site would be a surface lithic scatter. And so that is pieces of broken rock on the surface that would be waste material from tool making. And so evidence of human activity taking rocks and making them into arrowheads or knives or scraping tools.
Today we'll probably be looking for, because of the landform, lithic artifacts, bits of broken rock that made tools like arrow points and knives.
Historic objects are also common. We find anything from pieces of broken glass, rusty blazo cans, and other industrial equipment that now are considered archaeological because they're more than 50 years old.
We'll be looking for ammunition casings or wooden parts, parts of sleds, or other items that people needed to survive here in the Gates of the Arctic.
Archaeology is important because it tells stories that otherwise wouldn't get told. These stories of people, this cultural heritage, belongs really to the public of Alaska, the people of this country, and really everybody in the world.